No lies, no lies told, as they say. Cat, 1, 2. But he's big. How old is he?
A month and something.
He looks at least 3 months.
Probably. 2 days. He'll be 2 months in 2 days.
Wow. So you didn't sleep yesterday, is what you're saying?
I'm not a part of this fight.
So does Virgil have a fight date yet or nothing yet?
Well, it's nothing I can say official. Okay. But I mean, hopefully.
Hopefully soon. Wow. Yeah, no, he's gonna play in the NBA. Hey, he's not gonna be a boxer. He's gonna be a basketball player.
He's too big.
Like David Benavides and Jose. You know, David's tall.
Sometimes you just have to know where to put your kids, what sport to put your kids. You know, I would never, like for instance me, I would never be able to put, one of the reasons why I put Virgil in boxing, I could never put him in soccer, there's no way.
Why?
First of all, I don't know enough about it, like footwork wise. Okay. And I played soccer as a kid and...
It's the easiest sport.
Well, yes and no, but... I mean, there's some people that fucking...
They're gifted.
You had to be so gifted in soccer to be able to be up there. And playing in that sport with them. And same thing in boxing and all that, but basketball. There ain't no way. He's just...
Did he want to box? Did you want
to? I'm the one that said, yeah.
So when I went to the gym and I took him with me, I was training at that time. And
how old was he?
Probably 5.
Okay.
5. At the kindergarten.
And I told him, some kids were sparring. And I told him, do you want to spar? And he, of course, he don't know what it is.
Yeah.
And he told me, yeah. So we put on the gloves right then and there. And we let him go. And man, that motherfucker was throwing.
You beat up people on your first day in the gym. Everybody has a nightmare story from the first day. James Tony got his ass. Everybody, I got my ass kicked. Not Virgil.
No, he literally. Sometimes you can just see when somebody has
have it.
And he wasn't like all gifted and technical, but the will to naturally want
to
throw or to hurt somebody, it's different. That's different.
If it was so easy, I think half of the boxing would be 20-0 with 20 knockouts, and it's not. It's only him and Bitterbite.
People don't realize that. Like, yeah, so these guys their fights are given to them to develop and all that. But those guys are given that they're not there to get knocked out. Maybe they might have, maybe the promoter might have them there too. But their plan is, I'm not gonna get knocked out.
He's fighting pros
to knock out everybody.
Good records.
It's hard.
Solomon, I think, was 34-2. Orozco was coming off a championship fight. So you're fighting.
Orozco lost the only loss that Oscar had was to Jose in the championships.
Yeah, I remember. That was a close fight too.
That was a close fight. So you know, Virgil to knock those guys out at a young age like that—that's really hard. Even Mauricio Herrera, who was
never been stopped,
who
the ref caught him.
Yeah, who can? You know, you could maybe make an argument like if it was like in the 10th round, Virgil finally going down due to his size or something or whatever. But all right, it's hard to catch these guys because these guys see everything and they've been in the room with everybody.
And I always say, if someone doesn't want to get knocked out, you cannot get knocked out. There's ways to do it.
Yeah.
You run, you curl up like armadillo. You hug, you clinch, yeah.
But at the same time, you know, Virgil, even as a young kid,
was in the ring with a lot of guys already, with sparring already world champions when he was 16, 17 years old. So it's the same thing. So he, so that whenever I say that he don't have a lot of fights, but he has a lot of experience. He has a lot of experience. He definitely does.
Some people don't see that. They don't know that. Nobody's gonna just, nobody ever sees your work. They just see you walking through the ring.
Yeah, nobody sees your work. That's something. Boxing is a difficult sport. People don't see. Even the guys that aren't technically good, both guys are in the gym too, working hard. Yeah.
And sometimes if you're awkward, you're actually tougher to fight than if you're conventional. Maidana, Rowley, it's hard to face sometimes because the punches don't come from where you're used to.
Where a technician would throw them, yeah.
But camp's going good so far, so nothing official. You stay ready so you don't have to get ready. So when the announcement comes...
Hopefully pretty soon. It should be coming pretty soon.
Did you guys spar Leo today?
Yeah, we did a few rounds with Leo.
9-0, 7 knockouts?
And then
13-0.
Sorry, where have I been?
Come on, Ellie, where you been?
How many knockouts?
8.
All right, 13-0, 8 knockouts.
He's fighting pretty soon. Where are you fighting, Leo?
April 6th in Mexico City.
154?
Yeah.
Where's Frank the Tank? I thought he was your head of operations, your manager, your... No? Missing in action. It's a packed house today. The parking lot's packed.
Yeah?
Yeah. It's sparring day. People love sparring.
Big G comes on sparring day.